What are coupling shadows? When you start a coupling experience, when you engage in a relationship, very often you are going to start experiencing challenges. And those challenges might be, for instance, jealousy outbreaks or trigger outbreaks or lack of energy or lack of sexual connection. There can be dozens and dozens of experiences that you might have in your relationship that might feel challenging. So the idea is to learn how to play with these shadow experiences. When you have a jealousy outbreak, it's not just, okay, that's it. I'm just a jealous person. I'm going to keep on having this jealousy outbreak. No, you look at the jealousy pattern, or you look at the neediness, or you look at the demand, and then you start modifying or influencing. So you have two types of shadows. Some of the shadows are mainly based on you. It means that it's something that you project in the relationship, and sometimes it's something that is being projected on you. I'll check more in other videos.